Hello there, it's Tim Spector here from the COVID Symptom Study, giving you an update on trends. And for those of you using the app, you may have noticed that in your local area, you're able to look at the trends in your particular council or local region, which gives you an idea of where things are going up and down, because it's not clear from the national picture what's going to be happening where you live. Now, across the country, we're seeing new cases increasing every day. We're over 36,000 new symptomatic cases. And this isn't good, but it's a very different picture wherever, depending where you look. If we look at the trends, we're seeing still an increasing rate in the northwest of England, which is despite these restrictions. And behind them slightly is the northeast of England and Yorkshire, followed by the Scotland and Wales, which are neck and neck with each other. Then the Midlands have just overtaken London in terms of the direction of the rate of new cases, and London remains fairly linear. Then you've got the group of three regions of the south of England that are still doing pretty well. That's the southeast, the southwest, and the east, and the east of England. Now, the other trends we've been looking at are age, and it seems that everyone was worried that this is all going to spread massively into the older age groups and cause problems in the hospitals. Our data is showing that certainly nationally that's not happening. The increasing rates is still in the young people, mainly under 30, and the over 60s are increasing, but only at a slower rate. So this means there will be less pressure on the hospital, which means it's not quite as pessimistic as view as some people are predicting. So anyway, do stay ahead by using our app, keep logging, keep sharing, and stay safe. Thank you.